Hello, my name is Kirsty. I'm from the Philippines. I lived near the beach back in my hometown, which is why I absolutely love the ocean. Now I live in Tokyo. I've been in Tokyo for about 2.5 years. I first studied Japanese language and now I teach English. I love the Japanese culture, arts, music, and I also love Japanese sake. I would love to learn more about Japanese culture from you and help you become better in English. So, see you in class. Bye!